Hello everyone. Welcome to this new video on creating a drill down report in Bold Reports. I will create a report that displays sales by each person based on the country in a drill down report. This process will be the same for both web and desktop report designers. Here, I will use the web report designer from the report server. First, let me create a new report and name it Country Sales Report. This report will display the total sales for salespersons from different countries. For that, first, I create the required data set to add data to the report. I will use an existing database by creating a new data source. Since I have the AdventureWorks database in the SQL server, I select Microsoft SQL Data Connector. You can use your own data source. I name it AdventureWorks. As I have the database details in the form of a connection string, I use advanced options. To use my connection string, then choose the authentication type as none since the connection string already has the database credentials. This connects to the data source and opens the query designer. I name the dataset Country Sales Details. I move to code mode since I want to retrieve data using the SQL query. This allows you to enter the SQL query. Then, create the dataset. Next, let me add a header and a label to this report. Add a rectangle that will act as a container for the header text. And resize it. Change the background color to dark gray to enhance the look and feel. Then, add a text box inside the rectangle to display the label as Country Sales Report. Next, format the text by changing the font family, color, size, weight, and vertical alignment. Adjust the size of the text box and rectangle. Now, the header is added. Next, let me add a table to display the sales details. First, I add a table, and then add country, salesperson, order number, and sales as headers. Next, group the values based on the country by adding the parent group based on the name value and enabling the add header. Then, delete the created column. Here, I assign a name and the total sum of sales. Since the currency value must be displayed in the currency format, I change the format to currency with 2 decimal points. In the same way, I add another parent group for the first name, and then delete the created column. Add the expression to display the full name of the salesperson and the total sum of sales. I also assign the sales order number and total due. Next, to apply some basic formatting to the header row, select it and change the font family, color, weight, text, vertical alignment, and background color. In the same way, format the value row. Next, I assign the drill down option to country and salesperson so that the report can be expanded or collapsed based on the selection to enhance its look and feel. For that, I select the name value cell and change its name to country. In the same way, change the salesperson name to salesperson. I select the first name under the row group and change the toggle item value to country. Then, change the details toggle item value to salesperson. Now, everything is ready for preview. Click preview from the top panel. You will see the country sales details report. By default, country and salesperson columns will be in an expanded state. If you collapse the salesperson column, values in the order number and total sales columns will be collapsed. If you collapse the country, then the values in salesperson with the order number and total sales will be collapsed. In this video, I have shown you how to create a drill-down report to display the country sales details. I have also added a downloadable link for the report in the video's description. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.